Hello students, another function is your pop function. It is used to remove an item from the list. Its syntax is list dot pop inside parenthesis index. It takes one optional argument and returns a value, that is item being deleted. If no index is specified, pop removes and returns the last item in the list. For example, t is equals to k comma a comma e comma I comma p comma q comma u, then x is equals to t dot pop 0, that is 0th position, then x will give you k. And another way of using it, x1 is equals to t dot pop without any argument, then x1 returns or gives you u. Another function is your remove function. It removes the first occurrence of given item from the list. Its syntax is list remove value. For example, t is equals to a comma e comma I comma o comma u comma a comma e, then t dot remove a. So t will give you output as e comma I comma o comma u comma a comma e.